We focused on training and also on induction of technology so that we could have a trade and techno-savvy orientation as far as the Delhi police officers and personnel are concerned. And this is what I would like to highlight, that is, prevention was a critical focus area for us. We decided that crimes should be to the extent possible prevented, and obviously as and when they take place, we investigate and then try to detect. But as compared to the earlier times where policemen were mostly reacting to situations, we thought we could plan, we could anticipate and focus on prevention so that the policing in Delhi becomes more of a preventive kind and not of a reactive kind. So we had some critical focus areas during the year. You could see them. Street crime, of course, was a concern, so we focused on tackling it. Safety of women and vulnerable groups. People-friendly and responsive policing, as I have highlighted already. Better facilitation at the first point of contact at police stations, for which we started a scheme of public facilitation officers. As far as corruption and other forms of aberration by our own staff are concerned, we followed a policy of zero tolerance. As and when anything came to notice, we came down quite heavy on the concerned staff. Anti-terror measures were